I'll just show you how it brakes, okay? Okay, again, two finger steering, changing lanes here. Now I'm gonna put on the brakes. So it's very easy to stop this car with no power brakes, and I can skid pretty easily. So it's got really strong brakes and no power steering needed. You heard me skid in the car, and it's pretty much feels like regular brakes on any modern car. So I wouldn't spend the money on it.